Hello, and welcome back to Legacy Gaming Trio. I, as always, I'm Legacy, and this is No Man's Sky. Some pterodactyls, some hostile pterodactyls. We're on Super Ship Planet. Haven't actually named anything. There's a monolith over there. Just name this. Super, probably won't let me see. Sure. Super. Super waste planet, why not? Super waste planet. Go. Asheville. Oh well. Yeah, back here. No Man's Sky. Super trashville. Super waste planet. It's just an awful planet. No one should be forced to live here. Those poor pterodactyls. Are those some glowing stones? Let's get some plutonium. It's a monolith. Or get plaque. Same thing. I convulse as I reach out and touch the beautiful stone marker, my mind filling with a deadly knowledge of the true history of the Greek. We're the masters of over. We've already done this. Yeah, the first one, look when our word didn't. Despair. Didn't we already do this? I'm having deja vu. Did I accidentally unexplore the planet? And didn't I already get this achievement? We've gone back and god damn it, I've gone back in time. Oh, this is bad. It's over here. Let's just get into here. Do 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 do. Walking, gonna get caught. Do 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 do. And then, unless something interesting happens. Life support's low. That's interesting. Truly compelling. Fuck. Go. Hot damn Tokyo Ghouls get these fucking pterodactyls. Oh my god, they're swarming. We should run like there's no tomorrow. Oh god, it's like that scene in Jurassic Park. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. I really do hope they are not hostile. That would be bad, var? Some floating rock, some floating mountains. Maybe it's just unloaded textures, who knows? Ah, monolith. Good old Nulber stones, even. I've forgotten the first. Oof. Let's head back to the ship now. Get off this junk wasteland planet. Actually, quickly, let's just name this trash. I'll have to do something. I know. This sums up my opinion on a political thing. I think it's appropriate for this planet. There we go. Eyes on. Some plutonium. I was needing more plutonium. Sorry, I've done that. Plot. What is that? Whatever it is, I can probably use more of it, so... Pterodactyls again. Jesus. Oh god. Oh, no, don't run away, I need to scan you. Okay. Defensive, that's good. Let's hope I don't find anything bigger. Sheridium, I always need more Sheridium. Okay. Okay, that's enough, I think. Oh, sugar, it's a sentinel. Officer, I had nothing to do with that. Nothing at all. Bop-a-da, more walking. Na-na-na-na-na. How's everyone doing? Hope you're doing good. It's John. Like, his hope you're doing bad. What is that up there? That was a tree. I thought it was a cloak or something. Like, what is that Pokemon? Hmm. 1 second, let's see this cheese. I'm gonna like is after Pokemon. Did I not scan the bird things? Maybe I did in like the alternate timeline. Oh, and of course, as soon as I want to scan one, they all disappear. Come back, your bloody birds. Oh well. Oh, Sentinel. Can I scan a Sentinel? No. Can't. Oh well. Oh, let's hope the rest of my trash. Open here yet? I'm not going in the atmosphere. Oh, there we are. There's a nice blueness to this atmosphere. What in God's green earth is that? We should go to the... this place. Where's this planet of a moon? So it does. I'm gonna explore that chisel. That one has a moon. I think we should head over here first. But I'm also interested in what that those space things are. Where was it? I think it was up. There's like massive fleets, and they're like... Oh, wait, no. I'm drunk. That's just the thing that's pointing. Alright, let's head to over here. What was it again? There it is. Whoa, where'd we get... fast there. What the heck is that? Oh god damn it, this solar system sucks. But that's new and interesting. Well, if you can get money from them, well. Cool. Maybe charge up the gun. Technology recharge. More emerald for me. Lots of emerald. That means lots of money. What's they called? My temperature's there! For this planet or not. Oh shit. I seem to be stuck. This is weird, my gun isn't working. That should be enough. Oh, Jesus. Oh yeah, there is just nothing for ages, is there? Damn it, we're finding like this episode. Charge this again. Let's get some more plutonium over here. There we go. Probably enough now. The Horusuk. I need to get see for what warp cell we need antimatter. Antimatter we need to vapor, suspension fluid and plutonium. Alright, let's blast off. Maiden's blasting off again! Let's try and find this moon. Who knows, maybe the moon will be more exciting than the actual planet. Who knows? This is a big atmosphere. Now, where's this moon? Let's blast off a bit to deeper space. Is this it? It's Brother Nero. What? Almighty, that was close. No. We will not become pirates. What the heck? Ah. Oh well. Into the fray. Once more. Jesus Christ, that's a lot. Okay, we may have bitten off more we can chew this time. Might be a bit screwed, but oh well. Hopefully they'll be distracting on the massive ship. Sugar! What the hell's hitting me? Mr. B. basically up to the top of Stuart's. Christ on a bike, Lee already. I have to get out of here, we're taking too many hits. We have to help with some evasive maneuvers. Oh dear god, this is a travesty. Oh my god. This is like, kind of like Star Wars. Oh, Star Wars! Put the shield back up again. Shit, the bed! This has gone horribly wrong! Yeah, I know, we're in a bad spot, game. Oh my god, we may die again. I just can't dodge anything. Jesus Christ, what is hitting us? We are dead. There's nothing we can do yet. Flippin' heck. That is absolute bollocks, honestly. There was nothing we could do there. And of course the flippin'. We need to upgrade our weapons. Yep. I think what we need is this. Iron and thenium. Don't have any of that. Bollocks. Bollocks. I have to go to our grave. I had some good stuff. Okay. We are, guess what? Okay. We're fine. Nothing like that, yeah. Let's buy some junk. Here we are. Now proceed to sell it. Let's go. Pretty much made back our money now. Wrong door. Okay. Damn. Well, this has taught us something at the very least. It's taught us to be more cautious. And maybe not just fly headlong into danger. I need to have a battle song. I'm gonna get battle song for the video. Alright. Well. Blast. Lit. Get over there. Okay. Good. Got the inventory back. It's good. It's very good. There we are. Okay. Back on track. Put the inventory back. Yeah, cut that, who knows. Jesus God, this may take a while. Here we are, just come. Three, two, one. Water. Oh, it's promising. One second. It's weird. Didn't we already... I swear we did something like this last time. This is weird. That's weird. Okay. Let's take a drop here. What the f... Alright. At least it's enough to plan it. Okay. And no simple and cl- no. What do I need for these again? Need iron. There we go. Build a bypass chip. Oh. There we are. Over there in a second. First we have to get all of the weapons. What do we need for? Where was it again? Should probably look at ship parts. This. Quite. Well, actually, we should probably transfer some shizzle. Really? Full? I'm looking for iron. Ground is covered in it, so... Oops, using the wrong thing. It's probably not helping. Hello, Mr. Sentinel. Minding my own beeswax. Minimal, there's like two of them. Dear God. Here we go. There we are. Do I have like an upgrade I can do for my shields? Because that would be good. Yeah. Let's install a technology. What? I need to fix these. Sorry, I'm an idiot. fix that first. Damn it. I need aluminum and what? Plenty? Some carite, please. Sorry, I'm an absolute idiot. Yeah, I'm an idiot. Sorry. Let's just boost where the river goes. It's aluminum, still need that. How much do I need again? Fixed the other thing. What was that? Oh, baby. No, let's not sing again. I'm going to vow not to sing for the rest of this video. Almost a bit. Let's get back in my spaceship. Because we may be going on a trip in our favorite rocket. Flying through the sky. Little Einstein. I tell him I'm gonna land on top of the mountain. Oh, perfect! That was clutch. Six, I forgot. Oof, this is weird. Bon. Hopefully you don't need to talk to Beck about that. Just... station. Gekmon, last! I've already broken my rule. I see a strange vision. Small winged creature lands on the very top of the monolith. Suddenly, its eyes glow red and its head revolves in a circle. It screams for mercy in an ancient voice that it wants itself dead. The poor animal has clearly broken its neck, but the monolith's power of possession still animates it. Wonder if. What's he saying? Leave the creature alone, I think. The possession ends and the poor winged creature drops undead. All else is silent. Fudge! I should have put him up. But he was asking for mercy! I thought he didn't want to be shot. Right in the face. Oh well. The important things, but that's what matters. Let's see. We have time for a little more today. Oof, we've just run out on our launch thruster as well. Do I have some more to fill that up right now? Yes, I do. It might get me one more takeoff. Where is my... Let's see, there should be one more planet here. There we are, that's another one. Let's head over here. Oh, this will take a minute. See you there. Oh, we're almost there. We've just run out of fuel. Well, it's good. Not good. It's good that we're just getting here. Oh my god, I'm quite pissed. Just land here. Oh, what a beautiful planet. Poisonous dust? No. Just as I'm saying, what a beautiful planet. Poisonous dust. Le shit! Ah! What are you? Okay. You're Hunter. Demon, die! Whoa, boom, you're dead. Ain't what it look like. I'm just a miner. A lowly miner. Oh, Christ. Another one? Why won't these things leave me alone? Oh god, he's circling me. Get to the spaceship. Run. This was a bad idea. This is a bad planet. Hide. Oh my god. Okay. So the natives have already scared me off the planet. Huh. Well, I'm pretty... Hide. I can hide on top of my spaceship. Where are you, mate? Get away from me. Oh, you were wrong. Just a lowly miner, nothing to do. Body. Just a small time. Come on! That was Sentinel, wasn't it? Jesus Christ, these things won't leave me alone. That's it. Okay, I'm getting off the planet. I get the message. I see you don't want me here. And you know what? I think I've stayed longer than I should have. Sorry for killing your friends. I have enough in the thing, because... Get out again. No. They're circling me. What am I meant to do? Holy shit. Okay, there's plutonium up there, I just need to grab that. Fuck, he will not leave me alone. Okay, good. We're in here. I was thinking about staying here for a while. Nope. We're getting off this planet. Oh god, miscalculation. Don't watch Tokyo Ghoul and fly, everyone. Don't anime and fly. Let's name this one. I'll be back in a sec. Okay, let's name this. Green. Name this, I should have named this the one. Since it was such a bad planet. And... oh wait, this was the poison dust one. I'll name it... Greener Hill. There we go. Welp. As much as I'd love to continue exploring this really awful galaxy, I'm gonna do that in the next video. You had fun. You know you did. It's great fun. I had lots of fun, you can tell by enthusiasm. And if you want to see more like it, don't forget to like, comment, and you know what the next one is, subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye. One second. I mean, I was gonna end the video, but then these guys showed up again. So now I'm out for revenge. Just gonna end the video. Nope. These guys show up again. Round two. Got one. Getting really quiet because I'm trying to focus again. Another. Let's see if I've got anything. Quite intense for the last number. No, well, minus one will do. That'll do. This is going badly. Okay, it's another down. Where is he? Where is he shooting me for? Okay, come on. Can't die here. So much more I wanted to do. Like, far, come on! Oh, that is rubbish. I hate those guys. Space pirates. At least I killed three of them. Ha ha ha. Die. Burn. And this is the end now. God damn. See you next time.